see. Weapons of war beneath the tree. A message of peace.